The Grand Paris Express is the largest transport project currently under construction in Europe. With four new underground lines of additional tracks stretching over 200 kilometers and 68 new stations, the Grand Paris Express routes will serve 2 million passengers every day. The SC-130 Tiger Plus hydromill was employed for excavating the diaphragm walls up to 55 meters in the new Saint-Denis Pleyel station, the largest ones within the Grand Paris network. The new design of the base machine permits very low noise emission levels, small footprint area, and high performance, perfect for urban job sites. High performance with reliability is guaranteed, thanks to the high accuracy filtering system on the main hydromill lines that provide better lubrication and protection against contamination to all excavating parts. SC-130 Tiger, you're going to dig profitability.